Welcome back.
I love learning that history. It makes me so happy.
It's so amazing also about how that, you know, that whole Fox News thing is always frames what we're doing as a mockery, when really, to me, that poster is not about a mockery. I mean, for most of us, I think for, I could say, quite a few of us, sex really is sacred. And it feels sacred when we're doing it. And it's closer to what is a sacred act than a lot of people's religious acts are. You know, I think that it's like we get closer to a higher spirit, a higher power in our sex life than people even understand. So, you know, I would never frame something like the Last Supper and look at that as a mockery. And I would definitely have that in my living room. I just don't have one. I love it. I think it's a celebration, and I would never even look at it as a mockery. I don't know why they would see that as that.
I mean, who's really the snowflakes these days?
There's just people coming at a different angle. Of trying to find a way to create divisiveness in our communities and trying to tear communities apart, and that's what we need to not do.
Well, and I can speak for myself as someone who came out of Catholicism. We then have to kind of rediscover our own way of connecting